Ahoy, hoy, once again, ladies, gentlemen, and all this in between. I am Nax. I am back playing some Skyrim. Previously on Skyrim. Bugs! Oops. There. And that fixes these assholes. So many bugs. So many bugs. Also, that feel when setting up to record fucking stresses you out and it's not a big enough pain in the ass where you just kind of want to go back to bed. Yeah. Fuck you, NVIDIA. Just a side note right there. Fuck you, NVIDIA. Fuck you, Steam. NVIDIA's been a pain in the ass. Steam's been a pain in the ass. NVIDIA's like, you need to have the latest version of Java for us to search for your drivers, because you're locked out of your NVIDIA experience because you couldn't remember your fucking password, noob. Fuck you, NVIDIA. I'm the only one that uses my goddamn PC. Why do I need a password to fucking get into the goddamn thing anyway? Seriously. Fuck you, NVIDIA. Your driver bullshit. So then it's like, you need the latest version of Java. Get the latest version of Java. You need the latest version of Java. I have the latest version of Java, assholes. No, you don't. Fuck you, too. Download it manually. You can't use this. Your driver service sucks. Graphics cards are nice, but your driver service... there's a lot to be desired. Fucking fucks.
We would speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself.
Oh, I'm gonna get spit roasted, huh? Nope. Here we go. I can't pull out. No. Okay. Strudel. Strudel. You done? Is that all? Oh, nope. These guys would be great at parties. I'm done ranting about NVIDIA. Fuck you, NVIDIA. And Steam deciding to not allow Skyrim to load at all. Snow, snow. Ysmir, okay, well. Yeah, motherfucker.
You have tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed.
Taste the rainbow.
Open to you.
You.
Wind.
You.
Where did you learn of that? Who have you been to? The Blades. They have always sought to turn the Dragonborn from the path of wisdom. Have you learned nothing
well,
from us?
If
would you simply be a tool
no
in the hands of the
wisdom
to be used for their own purposes? What I want is irrelevant.
The world will end, asshole.
Have you considered that Alduin was not meant to be defeated? Those who
have you considered? Fuck you.
So be it. No, not now. Not until you return to the path of wisdom. I have given my answer. Go and reconsider your course. I have given my answer. Go and reconsider your course.
Okay, so...
I have given my answer. Go and reconsider your course. Dragonborn, wait. Forgive me, I was...
Thank you.
I allowed my emotions to cloud my judgment.
Seriously.
Master Einar reminded me of that.
Shit.
The decision whether or not to help you is not mine to make.
Neat.
No, I cannot teach it to you because
aww.
I do not know it. It is called Dragonrend. We do not regret this loss. Dragonrend holds no place within the way of the voice. It was created by those who had lived under the unimaginable cruelty of Alduin's dragon cult.
So
their whole lives were consumed with
we don't want dragon cult, but we don't want to kill dragon cult. But dragon cult is coming back.
Sense, you become the shout. In order to learn and use this shout,
okay,
you will be taking this evil into yourself.
Neat.
Only only Parthenax, the master of our order, can answer that question, if he so chooses. You weren't ready, you still aren't ready. But, thanks to the blades, you now have questions that only Parthenax. He lives in seclusion on the very peak of the mountain. He speaks to us only rarely, and never to outside.
Okay, well, how do I get to the top of the mountain?
Only those whose voice is strong can find the path.
Riddles.
To open the way to the
Nice. Nice. Now I can Fus Roda. I can also bounce. Hey, where the fuck are we going? The fuck's in here? The fuck is this? The fuck is that? Books. That's all garbage. Slowly sliding down the stairs. Why didn't we just go to the easy door, or is this a separate portion of the courtyard? Nope, same portion of the courtyard. Sometimes I wonder about the pathfinding logic here. Ooh, ah. Oh, damn it. Well, I was on it for a bit. Ooh, everybody's coming. This must be important. I should pay attention and not run through the fire up the hill and into this thing of doom. Whee! What's up?
Follow me. I will show you how to open
lock.
Okay. Oh, I get to learn all of them? Neat.
I will grant you my understanding of clear skies.
Okay.
This is your final gift from us, Dragonborn. Use it well.
After this, you can just go fuck yourself, Dragonborn. Impale thyself on a pointy stick.
Clear skies will blow away the mist, but only for a time. The path to Parthenax is perilous, not to be embarked upon lightly.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Keep moving.
It's all perilous. Yeah. Bow.
Stay focused on your goal.
No. Do what I like. It's my hot body. Wow, that kicked my ass. Why did that kick my ass? Let me pull out some healing. Wow. What? Okay. Why am I dying? Why is that goat not dying? I'm not dying. I'm just every once in a while taking stamina damage. Perilous. Hey, it's a prick. Yeah. You level up here. Oh, what am I up to? Stamina, looks like. Stick some stamina. I got first level restoration. I got first level destruction. I kind of want apprentice destruction. Dual casting and impact later. This fancy stick away. Fancy Stabby McGee. Well, Another prick. Rachalcum. Rachalcum powder. That was a bad joke. And I'm sorry. Not really. Hello, Coat. So, what's the point of using clear skies if it doesn't actually do anything? Eh? Well, it does a little bit, but... I'm not gonna... Another one? What is with all you pricks up here? Fuck off. Jeebus. Actually, keep coming. I'm gonna level up restoration. I don't think he made it. Wonder if he was dragonborn too. It's the most situational shout ever. Up at a hill, up at a hill, up at a hill. This is a long hill. I guess it is the highest mountain in Skyrim, so it is to be expected. And it is riddled with goats and ice wraith. I wonder. On a long enough timeline. Can I? Okay, that was some ferocious delay. Long enough timeline. The goats just evolve into ice wraiths.
Drem Yolok, greetings, Wundunik.
It's him, Mario. Oh, Parthamario.
What brings you to my Strumach, my mountain?
I got lost on the way to the kitchen.
They see me as master.
I was gonna get a snack.
Old and wise.
Okay.
It is true I am old.
It's very shiny.
Tell me.
Kind of gold.
Why do you come here, Volan? Why do you intrude on my meditation?
Just wanted some potato chips.
Drem, patience. There are formalities which must be observed.
Oh, of course.
The first meeting of two of the Dove.
Okay.
By long tradition, the elder speaks first.
Oh, he's gonna yell at me, huh?
Feel it in your bones. Match it if you are Dovahkiin. Why do you intrude here if not for Tinvark?
Who? Okay. Get that thing. Okay. Neat. I can breathe fire. Curtains will never be safe again.
Show me what you can do.
Use it on? Okay, well. Oh, let's just favorite some of these, huh?
Greet me not as Khajiit, but as Dova.
Yo!
The dragon blood runs strong in you.
Very happy about being
since I had the pleasure of speech with one of my
spat on with fire.
So, you have made your way here to me.
Well, no, yeah, we already covered that, eh?
For a jaw, mortal, even for one of Dova's souls, dragon blood.
Okay.
What would you Dova ask sauce. Me?
Dragon Rend. Need to learn Dragon Rend.
Expected you, Proda.
Okay.
You would not come all this way for Tinvok with an old Dova. No, you seek your weapon.
I don't know, that does seem kind of cool. Seems like something I would definitely do.
Yes, they are very protective
kind of pussies.
Of me. Bahlan Fadon.
Stop clipping into the fucking
but
side
I
of the hill.
Not know
stop
the
that.
Whom you seek, Krosis, it cannot be known to me.
Makes sense.
Your kind, Jor, mortals, created it as a weapon against the Dove, the dragons.
Is this
our
like
Hadrime,
the beginner's
our
like,
minds cannot even
dragon language 101?
Its concepts.
Hablo Dove.
All in good time. First, a question for you.
The answer is bacon.
Why do you want to learn this, Thum?
Alduin ate all of my cheddar and sour cream potato chips.
As good a reason.
And I am very pissed off about it.
There are many who feel
he was the shittiest roommate I had ever had. Just left his underwear everywhere, had loud sex all night long.
So that the next
I'm not judging, but he just kept bringing home goats, so
it's
weird.
Is
weird, dude.
The egg of the next Kalpa, Lean Vokin. Would you stop the next world from being born?
Yes. Next world can fuck itself. We're here now.
A fair answer.
Truth is, all it is was built upon what was.
Maybe you only balance the forces that work to quicken the end of this world.
Yeah, but who knows? That's philosophical.
Who
like,
ride the currents of time
crap.
Cannot see past time's end.
I'm thinking very Nietzsche on this one, like. Looks a little Ayn Rand, like.
Those who try to
I'm here. Kind of want to stay here.
May delay it. Those who work to delay the end. May bring it closer.
Neat.
But you have indulged my weakness for speech long enough. Krosis.
Okay.
Now I will answer your question. Do you know why I live here at the peak of the Monavin? What you mean?
Because you got a weird ice cube fetish?
Of the world? This is the most sacred mountain in Skyrim, Zokrovak Struma.
It's a sacred
the
pointy
great
thing.
Mountain of the world. Here,
okay.
Ancient tongues,
it's tall, you
the
sit
first
here.
Mortal masters of the voice brought Alduin to battle and defeated him.
So this has just been this long. Thing of beating
yes
up Alduin,
no,
who was supposed to bring about the end of the world, decided to rule it instead.
Alduin was not truly defeated either.
Now he was just shit slapped until later.
You would not be here today, seeking to.
Can Alduin be defeated even? Like fully? I don't think that's possible.
Of those days, used the Dragon Rend shout to cripple Alduin, but
yeah, I'm sure they
was
did.
Not enough. Oak Mulag Unslad. It was the Kel, the Elder Scroll. They used it to cast him adrift on the currents of time.
Quantum hand grenade, you're somebody else's problem.
Not intentionally. Some hoped he would be gone forever.
That's
forever lost.
You can't airlock all your problems away. Sometimes they'll boomerang and hit the back of the ship.
Better.
So you need to airlock them from the back of the ship
time
into the
flows. Those ever onward.
The boosters.
One day, he would surface.
Yeah, he's why back.
I have lived here for thousands of
Alduin's
years.
Back.
I have
rock
waited,
your body, etc.
I knew where
yes.
he would emerge, but not when.
That sounds
Tid Krent, time was shattered here because of what the ancient Nords did.
So the ancient Nords fucked shit up. Got it.
If you brought that Kel, that Elder Scroll back here to the
Tid Krent, why do they have such a simple word?
The time wound
for Elder Scroll.
With the Elder Scroll that was used to break okay. time, you may be able to cast yourself back to the other end of the break.
That doesn't sound
you
helpful.
Could learn Dragonrend.
Oh, I could go back in time and learn it. It sounds terribly stupid.
No, I know little of what has passed below in the long years I have lived here.
The eyesight's not that great, huh?
Informed
okay.
than I. Trust your
boy, I bet I can Deus Ex some Elder Scrolls up. It will. Neat.
Return it here to the Tid Achran. Then, Kele Vomindok.
Rub my ass on
is
it.
Certain with
okay,
things.
Got it. Make it into snow.
I believe the scroll's bond with the Tid Achran will allow you a seeing, a vision of the moment of its creation.
That still sounds dangerous and stupid.
No, Dragonrend.
Seriously.
The power of its first expression.
Sounds real dangerous and stupid.
Wulfhadon, my friends, Haken, Gormlaith, Feldir.
Okay.
The first mortals that I taught the Thum,
oh.
the first tongues, the leaders
first
of the rebellion
tongues.
Against
Kinky.
Alduin. They were mighty in their day, even
this
to
is probably
to
the most uneventful
Alduin,
video full of exposition I have ever recorded.
The Nords
this was better than the buggiest fucking video I've ever recorded, which was the last one.
Greater.
Uh-huh. I was totally paying attention
Vomindok,
to that.
I do not know. Perhaps in the very doing.
It sounds like the Elder Scrolls exist as a
from time itself.
As something slightly outside of time.
Akatosh. Thus, we are specially attuned to the flow of time. Perhaps
yeah, but time is an abstract concept,
also
dude.
Uniquely vulnerable.
Didn't sound right at all.
Such a rash action. Even I could not foresee its consequences.
Okay, Gandalf.
Moisthorn, they would not listen.
Yes, Moisthornies.
Yes. There were a few
why would I assume he wasn't? He's the one that taught
Alduin
them these people and fucking rebelled against Alduin.
Tyranny. We aided the humans
Alduin.
In his overthrow. But they did not trust us, Neov. Their inner councils were kept
well,
hidden from us.
You think about that, it kind of makes a bit of sense.
Far from here on the day
considering they had all that, you know, years of
felt the
oppression
of time
under
itself.
Big flappy wings and pointy teeth. And what does
I
this shit do?
Tell you in detail. I never heard it used, Khorgarth.
I can imagine if you did, you wouldn't be here.
It was the first Thum created solely by mortals.
It's kind of weird in and of its own self, isn't it?
To force a dragon to experience the concept of mortality. A truly von Mindoran.
Okay.
Incomprehensible idea to the immortal Dove.
Well, shit happens.
I have taught the way of the voice for centuries, and
neat.
The Thum since long before that. Saran, you are the first in over 100 years.
Damn, it's gonna get boring.
I meditate on the Rotmulag, the words of power. I counsel in their use.
Okay.
It is enough for me.
Is it really?
Knowing a word of power is to take its meaning into yourself.
That seems kinda...
the meaning of a Rotmulag. Mm. You will become closer to that word as it fills your inner self.
Excuse me.
Will I teach you, Dovahkiin? What word calls you to deeper understanding?
Ooh,
there are three to master. Fus,
bit myself.
Faim, and Yol.
The hell's Faim? I'll learn that one.
In your tongue.
Oh.
Mortals have greater affinity for this word than the Dove.
Everything I kind of like that shot. It's neat.
Fades away in time, but the spirit remains.
That could become ethereal.
The meaning
really
of
neat.
Spirit, Unsladzi, where mortal flesh may wither and die, the spirit endures.
But it turns the whole body
that
into ethereal,
fine.
So...
let that meaning fill you, Sum Arc Mora. You will
oh, we're filling things now, are we?
Will give you more strength.
Oh. Neat. Okay, what the hell's Eternal Spirit? That's, this one, yeah?
Zoom Arc.
No, seriously, what's an Eternal Spirit? Well, fine, fuck you then. Fly away. Asshole. Hey, time to fast travel somewhere else. To the Blades, I believe, over here in, this place here. Skyhaven Temple. Which is a temple. Possibly of Scott. Ew. Free stuff? I've already looted this. Okay, well. Into the temple I shall go. Don't know why I came in this way. It seems a bit weird to have fast traveled and to come here. Neither of them are in here, of course. Where's the fuck is... Alright, hang on. Where the fuck am I going? Talk to Esbern. Talk to Arngeir. Locate the Elder Scroll and talk to Esbern then. I'm assuming he's in here somewhere. Like, let me get the map out. This one's Arngeir. This one's Esbern. Okay. He's up here. Let's see if these were locked. I don't know. It's a map with scrolls and coin purse and shiny rocks. There he is. Standing there, staring at shit.
In the dream, I was standing someplace high up. A tower or a mountain. It was always just before dawn.
Look at that. You're there.
You're back.
Tell me things.
I hope you've made some progress on tracking down this shout we need to defeat Thalduin.
Yeah, but we need an Elder Scroll.
Ah, indeed. There's a pretty
like that's
not the kind of thing
perfectly natural. He's just like, that sounds legit.
Perhaps the College of Winterhold. What learning there is in Skyrim.
Balls.
One of the mages there may be able to put you on the trail of this Elder Scroll.
Are you serious?
Then
fuck.
Then
came the flash of light and blah 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 blah. And I became moist in the pants area. Let's see, closest place. Fuck it. Let's head to that spot there. And walk. I'll probably get to whatever the nearest town is before having to stop recording, so that's a thing. Oh dear! Or elk. Oh, elk! Eat all the things. Now hork up a furball. Hairball. I see a pointy rock. I wonder if I should use a different weapon. I don't see this on the map, so... Oh! I know what this is. That's a thing for another day, though. Moving right along. Through the snowy wilderness. Through that thing there, maybe. Let's mark it on my map at least. Speak of map. Let's see, a little ways over, I can get the Dawn Star. Didn't want to hit that button. It's been a while, I've forgotten how to play. Sort of. Ish. Are you telling me I can't traverse up this fucking little hillside here? It is no steeper than anything else. Okay, well, there we go. I'll just Skyrim my way up it. Yeah, that place. However the fuck you want to pronounce that. I ain't going down there because I ain't starting shit with whoever's down there, so that's... That is also a thing for another time. I see a dude sitting there. Waiting, it looked like. Could be wrong, though. Could be wrong. I am very blind. So I'm just gonna head north... east... to... Y'all don't want none! What'd I tell you? Told you y'all don't want none. Give me your pelts. Give me your skin! That you were carrying in your... Get. Hi. That's a dragon. This is a ruin. Is that Alduin or is that a different dragon? Just... Yeah, that's a different dragon. Where'd you go, fucker? There you are. That is a blood dragon. Let's fireball. Imperials? Imperial soldiers. Give me your gold. Take your gold. Yank. Ow. That's me you're breathing fire at, asshole. Get some healing up. Haha! This is my fancy anti-dragon weaponry. Ah. I'm just healing myself. Should I really be encountering blood dragons already? Only level 10. Out of my head! Should not land on my head? Prick. Whee! What you got? Steel boots of resist frost. I'm carrying a lot of shit. Why am I carrying so much shit? What am I carrying anyway? Deer hide, dragon bone, dragon scales, draven's bow, whatever that is. Changes potion fears. Well, I've got a lot of crap. I have a lot of crap. Why do I have so much crap? I have not found a spot to sell stuff, have I? That I have not. I want to take these boots, though. It's gold. So want these, though. Fuck it. I'll get more, I guess. That hurts. I'm going the wrong fucking way. You got any gold? No? Okay, no. It hurts to leave those. It really hurts to leave those. Well, here's the thing. I don't think I want this. I think I know where I am about on the map. Yeah, Windward Ruins. There's some shit in there that I don't want to fuck with. I think it's like Skeevers or some shit. But that means that Dawnstar is right there. I hear the goat. Goatin' about. I guess somebody will get that goat at some point in time. So I do believe I need to cure some disease, because I think I've got something going on here. Yep. Well, that explains a bit. I'm gonna get that cured. I'm sure there's a shrine or something in town here. An alchemist, maybe. We got here an inn. Yep, an inn.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
Why are you looking for me?
Hands only.
What?
Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours.
Didn't I already get one of these?
Got to go.
There's the Dawn Guard guy. Could have sworn I already had a letter from a friend. Iron Blind Barrow, huh? Okay. Throat of the World, demonstrate the power. How do you know? Throat of the fucking World? This would only have to be fucking Parthenax or one of the fucking dudes coming up to visit him. They ain't seen in 100 years.
You there. The Dawnguard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say?
I haven't noticed any
You're
vampire menace.
Attention, then.
I might have, I don't really remember.
Vigilance was destroyed by vampire.
Who?
The Vigilance mostly hunt. That's why our leader, Ezron, is reestablishing the Dawnguard.
Sounds legit.
Ezron's going to like you. Go talk to him.
I like stabbing bitches. Vampires be bitches. They could go for a stabbing.
Who do you think
this is the Jarl's
hoose.
See, there's a... Yeah, Legion armor, grumble, grumble, grumble. Grumble asses. What we got down here? Alchemy shop. It's not open. Okay, so I will wait here for about 10 hours. Should put me at 8 a.m. And while we wait, we shall meditate upon the words of stuff and things. And put things inside things. Deep inside things.
If you can't talk, no.
No shit.
Anything for bad dream.
What'd you got for sale? I sell some shit here. Really want to keep all that. You can sell these though. Killed a bunch of fucking those things. Health increase does not really help me. Healing magicka, resist fire, stamina, solution of strength, I'll keep those, weak poison. Do you happen to have cure disease? There we go. Whee!
Let me know if you come down with the rapids.
Yeah, rock joint, actually. I came down with rock joint, somehow. Bit of wolf was involved. They're pricks like that. They are right pricks like that. So no kitties to sell things to at the entrance to town. So, I know there's a quest in this town for a... that'll give me the option to buy land in the hold. This does not look like a road. Hmm. Fuck is this? I see a tent. Almost looks like a Khajiit tent. Hello. Cream treats, wine. Fire's out. Nobody to be seen. A couple of horkers in the distance. Bet somebody fucked like a beast here. What's over here? What is this? Just ice? Yeah, y'all be horkers. I don't give a shit. So, I guess, up at a hill. See if I can't find a road over to Winterhold. And I was wrong about my timing. Yay, I can continue recording. Okay, so, this was not the way out of town. This was the way to the beach. Not really a beautiful vacation spot, but, okay, there's the mine. Smelter. Asshole getting drunk at work. Blacksmith. That's why another one of the reasons why I was waiting. So I go to the blacksmith and sell some crap. You there. You.
Seems like nope.
Sell things. Buy my crap. Hide, ingots, strips, orcish dagger. Steel sword. Yeah, steel sword's crap. Crappy, I don't need that. That's all I had to sell. Okay, well, that's a thing. So I guess I want to go up and out of town. And then make my way that way at some point. Whenever the road makes its turn. On the road again. On the road again. What fun. So many things to see. Ah, tree. So many things to tree. So many people to shank in the butt. Got a money. Do you believe I informed you about how y'all don't want any? The question we have is, why do all the wolves carry pelts? It's obviously not coming off of them. What the hell am I even looking at here? Is it a statue? Shrine, maybe? I don't know. It's right there and it's weird and I'm losing the road. Don't want to lose the road. This looks like some shit going down over here. That guy flew away. Yeah, go get him. Wonder where he landed. Oh, go fuck yourself. I just want to loot your chest. Oh well. Resist the urge to murder the pricks. Resist the urge to murder the pricks. What's this? This looks like a thing. Fuck it, I'm going off-road. Whee! Hopefully I can make it over this mountain without having to Skyrim it. Yay! Oh well, so much for that idea. Skyrim powers activate. Fox. Hello, Fox. Give me the news. Huh?
It's all clear now.
I've been hunting him.
Pricks? You can go hunt yourself. what you get for murdering a fox. What else you got? Nothing? Okay, well. Nasty bitches. I need to put more perk points into my one-handed skill so I can lob off heads. Now this seems like a pass where there should be a road or something, but there's definitely nothing marked here, so... I do not know. I do not know. Quite a lovely walk through the awful frosty-ass shit snow. Hey, it's, Shank. Oh, dear. Oh. Firebolt. Those are firebolting bitches. Oh, come on, that should have hit. That should have hit dead on. Now he even turned and ran into it, so... That's interesting. Now the question is that actually a projectile? Thank you for your hide. This is just a slow hit scan. Guess that'll get my goat. I'll take that. Thank you. What is going on up here? That's a wolf. Attempting to chase a goat. And not really doing a good job at it. Woof, woof! Welcome to the barbecue, Mr. Woof. So, do I want to cut across the glacier, or do I want to go up the mountain? I'll go up the mountain. Go up the mountain. And then I can cut across the top, because I think that's the pathway that actually takes me into that place with the thing. Choppa choppa. Thanks for the pelts. Ooh, here's a thing. What kind of thing is this? Oh, come on, mark off on my map. Or don't, whatever. I'll continue to head up the mountain. I'll go grind my ass on it over here. Since that is kind of the way I'm going. Alftand. Okay. Remember Alf? He's back. In pog form. We really don't want to do this, do we? Can I just kind of make it around you? Of course I have. Why wouldn't I? Okay. Yeah, let's plot healing. And heal up. I have contracted whitbane. Find me a... what you call it? Aw, bandit. I was kind of hoping it'd be the old orc, so I could be like, huh, they finally got him. Excuse me. Now, I recently found out that in this pass here, which I recognize as I approach, They cut out a ghost fight, which I believe was supposed to be triggered if you took this guy's skull. Of Arcay, Shrine of Arcay. Thank you for the disease cure. Ah! Right, okay, well. Y'all are real after that deer, huh? Fucking deer out of nowhere, or elk, or whatever the fuck it was. May have pooped a little. Just a little. Oh, they got another one down here. Sweet. Free stuff! What is this? There's a place down here. Have I really gone in the wrong direction? Because I feel like I've really gone in the wrong direction. Never mind, I see the road down here. Which I actually spotted as I was saying I've really gone in the wrong direction. But, you know, can't stop, won't stop. I should play more Overwatch. Should definitely play more Overwatch. Hello, place. I'm gonna rub my butt on this place so I know what it is. Nightgate Inn. Yes. It might be important later. Maybe. If I do certain other things. So go into the College of Winterhold. That's a dragon. Well, that's one way of doing it. Need to get me something with soul traps so I can start recharging. Shit, what the fuck? Where'd you come from? Try to run away? That was neat. That's a fucking dragon. Well, Winterhold's that way, dragon's that way. And screen left is the previous episode. Screen right will be the next episode when it comes up. There will be a subscribe button somewhere down there, and I'm calling this an episode right here. I shall see you in the next one. Until then, happy adventuring and whoosh.